Spring the trap.
Organize your items. Okay. Some coins here, just to see if this really does anything. Just put one right here. Oh, I think it's just a way marker. Okay. Saw that guy walking around over here. Where's that wolf? Guys can still get me, I think. There's the gate there, okay. Check over here first. Doesn't look like a safe haven. That scared the crap out of me. At least you know I can still get frightened. Blood feast pellet. Oh god. See where the heck that thing came from? Come from? It's not opening. It's over here. This, I'm gonna open it at the gate. There's too much going on over here. Oh, it doesn't even open from that side. Oh boy. Still something growling in here. This isn't cool. What's that? So disoriented right now. I do not know where I am and my position around this area. This one come from? This ladder go. Oh god. I'm so afraid I'm gonna just end up in a boss room at this point. Dude. Where does this go? That's just a shortcut to get back. Oh yeah, this was that spot. Okay. That's how you get back. I think quickly. I don't know. I'm just not gonna assume anything. Hey. What the hell was that? What's that? I saw a little spirit thing coming out. Is it one of those little ghost things? Or is it just my eyes playing with me? Old hunter's mark. This. summon Alfred? Is that... I think I'll summon him. I don't want to die. Come on, Alfred. Take this guy out. I don't know what it is, but if it warrants me summoning you, it must be tough. Let's tread lightly. It's gonna come for us, buddy. Are you ready? Can't see. Oh man, I got eight. Oh no, Alfred died. Ugh. Okay.
I don't know if I'm gonna get those souls back. Or those echoes. I guess I'm gonna have to, get little... little animated here. How do you... that... try this again. Let's go, Alfred. Let's try this again. Thank you, Alfred. Oh, good times. Oh, that was rough. But nice. Let's check out what's going on here now.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Over time, countless hunters have visited this dream. The graves here stand in their memory. It all seems so long ago now. Farewell, good hunter.
But the old man, is he here again? Okay.
The Healing Church and the Blood Ministers who belong to it were once guardians of the hunters in the times of the hunter Ludwig. They worked and forged weapons in their unique workshop. Today, most ministers don't recall the hunters, but they have much to offer you. And so, heed the message of your forebears. Ascend to Erden Chapel.
Chapel, huh?